1 Peter chapter 1 is the first chapter of the First Epistle of Peter in the New Testament of the Christian Bible. The author identifies himself as Peter, an apostle of Jesus Christ, and the epistle is traditionally attributed to Peter the Apostle. Text Structure Verse 1 Verse 16